I'm at the point now where I'm going to put the final top coat on the top. This will finish the table 100% complete finished. So when you use this, you want to shake it. And then we do it just like we did yesterday on the stop it whenever you need to.